4-yard line, and Taylor Rogers, the quarterback, hands off to Larry Rose, and Rose crashes down 6 yards per kick. And Larry Rose, the running back, back deep to field this punt for the Aggies, a low-lying kick that Rose should have a chance to return. Takes it at the 37. Rose across the 50, the 45, the 40. Rose still on his feet and down to the 27-yard.
Of Appalachian this season has seen a guy as speedy as Rose going from point A to point B. You saw the little juke move right there. He's able to extend the play. You don't want to get him with a head of steam. It's up to run, but they can get Huntley in open field. They feel like good things can happen for him.
Hand off to Rose this time. Got a block on the edge. Gets to the outside. Turns the corner at the 10 and career per game average, 111 yards. He gets stuck at the line of scrimmage that time, however, by 10 and 5 from the 47. They can pick up a first at the other 48. Handoff goes to Rose.
Don't hit it.
Right. Second down and 8 now. They set up a screen here for Rose. He tries to cut back against the grain and does, and finally gets tackled at the 40.
The staff of what we're doing, good things are happening for North Mexico State.
Rogers going to throw to Rose, who ran behind him. Rose has a man to beat and can't do it. Season, Rose is averaging just 14 carries a game and 4 catches per game. He gets the carry right there, and Rose has the first down.
Yeah.
As Rose gets across the 50-yard line after picking up 11 on his first 4 carries. And that's Rose again. This time he gets about 3 or 4 before being stood up at the line of scrimmage.
Rose is not to his side of the field and making him basically ineffective so far.
Hand off to Rose. Rose makes a couple of cuts, and Towns makes the tackle. Rose picked.
You know, matched up together. I should have said Hayes. I apologize, but that's who it was.
Hand off goes to Rose, and Rose leans his
first start of the season.
Hand off. Rose gets hogtied by Boggs. In interceptions. All 3 of his interceptions have been to the boundary. All passes to the sideline here, and they start this third kind of an injury situation that we have missed. We did not see him go off the field. That's Rose on the carry right there. But
so if you're a wide receiver, you want to come play, Mexico State might be the place for you.
Second down and 11. Rose with the catch. He slipped and regained.
Right there. And you've got Appalachian a little bit on your heels. You say that by the mixed direction of the play.
Right up the middle. Larry Rose down to the 44-yard line, a first down in Mountaineers territory. The top wide receivers of the Sun Belt Conference injured and unable to play the rest of the day. Handoff goes to Rose, lowers his helmet, and he's down to the 2-yard line. 1-yard line, first and goal to go. Rose lined up next to Rogers, going to get the handoff, and Rose takes it in for the touchdown. And New Mexico State here in the opening 4-17 lead for the Aggies, an official upset alert here in the Sun Belt Conference on this first Saturday of October. I looked at each other after that third interception, and we thought, there's no way this kid's coming back from this, but it has not kept him from doing his job and doing it well. Handoff goes.
Let's see if they can dominate the line of scrimmage on this play. They do.
Rose again gets away from Sims, but will not get away.
So he's going to throw the ball, but you got to be smart with it.
The Stan Luter philosophy, right?
That's right. Keep shooting.
Rose keeps running up to the 38-yard line. That's a feeds all active FBS running backs, averaging 111.5 yards per game on the ground. Gets by Towns. Rose with the handoff, and Rose gets stuck at the line of scrimmage. No running room for Rose. Huntley approaching 200 yards of offense today. Rose with the carry, and Rose down to the 26.